These feathers come from a long line of grandpas who have taken care of them from generation to generation. This one is used for buffalo dancing, and it holds two couples inside. That's the man and the woman who bring life to our culture. There's less than 2,000 of us left in Taos Pueblo. Less than that speak the language, and in one generation we could lose our whole identity. Because language is the key to your culture. Without language, there's no culture. Without language, there's no tradition. Without language, there's no dance. Without language, there's no song. These two are from the knife wings. These are given to young men who travel and for families that travel. And these are made by medicine men to go with protection. My culture is still alive and breathing, even in this smog-filled place in LA. And these represent sisters. Sisters that will be forever transformed into mothers that will birth more of our own children. And these instruments, tuputsine, represent the life force of Mother Earth. The frequencies of these instruments are tuned, and the bases of them are tuned to this frequency that we live and breathe in. The earth, the water, the sky, hiuna, tutone, clouds, everything, even the sky has a frequency. I don't come here to show you what is native or what is tribal. I come here to show you what is Robert Mirabal. And this hair isn't for Hollywood either. This hair represents Paul Paulne, an ancestral lineage. And this skin color is still alive because of where I come from and the identity that I have. It's not a joke. 2,000 people left. They pay more attention to the box turtle coming out of Texas than they do a people. We are dying people, and my music is a representation of the life and the birth of my ancestry and where it's gonna go. Every little bit counts. And with this film, it's an interesting story of life's blood. It is a story of my own life, the story of my own death, and the things that I may see and may not see. So blessings to you all. Blessings. That's what these represent.
Man, I am the man. you.